But look, we found this hobo with his pitchfork. Ow. Ow. Sir.
Me hotel.
Sir. Sir. Stop.
Listen, that's Kyle incarnate.
The hobo on the side.
I'm swinging. Don't get close.
Yeah, we went on the elevator.
Oh.
Oh wait, I'm not ready.
Don't get close or I'll fucking shit on ya.
Oh god, you know. You got a little fireman with his like checkered pants.
Stripper.
He's a legitimate fireman.
No, in the cutscene, doesn't he like pull out a male stripper calling card?
I thought he was a real firefighter. I didn't pay attention.
I'm a real firefighter.
Is that what you tell your mom? Quake
did this. Oh, shit!
Definitely not some giant monster.
Keep getting.
Yeah, the exploding guys.
Yeah, all the zombies look very different now.
Those planks look flimsy.
Oh.
Kick the door. Why can't I jump through?
You're gonna kick down the wall.
You know what I'm glad we probably won't have to see again?
What?
Those goddamn screamers.
Don't jinx it.
I need to hurry.
They were so annoying, like...
Especially if there's two of them and they just alternate their screaming.
I gotta take shit.
Like, it's not even fair at that point.
Don't go into the bathroom. Locked.
Need some lateral thinking.
Dingitly.
Or maybe vertical.
I had American Taco Bell.
Oh, yeah, we gotta go up this way, don't we?
I'm the imposter. Venting.
I'm gonna come crashing down onto the giant monster's head, aren't I?
Haha, I'm venting.
No.
I'm venting.
We're venting. Can't crazy. Fucking see shit. It's T, right?
X.
What is it? Is that?
I found some keys. Bam! Ma'am, are you okay?
That was a zombie. Imposturing.
Well, Major Brooks didn't make it.
Ah. Somebody shot on me.
Zom in the vent.
I don't remember it lagging like this. Oh! I didn't even get hit by that! I would get back, Shaggy.
He's not an exploding guy. The other guy was the exploding guy.
Well, I know that, but he... Whatever.
Why does it look so clean and peaceful over there?
You know, at least they kept the sink clean.
That bathroom's mostly clean. It's just in the toilet room there's a little bit of.
I shat in the sink. Look, Shaggy, look over here. Does this not look like it came directly from like the Stanley Parable or something?
The what?
Why is it the Stanley Parable? Ah, all the way over there, behind you. Look. That place has not been affected by the zombie apocalypse.
Well, that's where we just came from.
Why? Screw the government putting up barricades. All they need is like fucking bag carriers and shit. Kia? Oh, damn it.
You still kind of stunned her.
No, I threw my.
Oh, sure.
I threw my thing at her. Yeah.
Seven. Best foot forward. There's a tablet over here.
No boss fight, because she did.
his tablet here. This is a tablet here.
Oh, there's stuff right in there? The bathroom. Oh, I got a safe deposit key. This safe deposit key number 53.
Where is it?
All the way at the front. Oh, you're talking about the key? When one person picks it up, we all pick it up.
Yeah, the keys are global.
Same with the tablets and the phones?
No.
Yeah, okay. Those are still, well, then, you have to pick them up.
And there's a tablet over here.
On the table.
You may have deserved this one, though.
I got it.
That radio in the ballroom's
my
last
I missed
now.
The ping, but pointing is Major the best thing I got. Child, look at me.
What?
Look at me.
I don't remember how to ping. How to ping? Let's put the cat on.
Right.
I'm here. Here.
How do y'all do that?
And the crowd. Why? Yeah.
That's great. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Yeah, they got rid of our pinging and instead gave us cringing emotes.
Does anything I have need to be repaired right now?
My stuff's all good.
Ah! Draggy.
What?
You will be the death of me all the time.
What? It was just water.
You hit the fire extinguisher.
Yeah, and it's just water.
It exploded all over me.
Yeah.
It's literally just water.
Yeah.
Yeah, but don't you know I'm hydrophobic?
That sounds like a you problem.
I don't think water should get me. that's such a dumb joke.
But oh, that mirror sidetracked me. There's bugs in here. Gross.
Sorry, I shot myself.
I just turned around, charged, just putting water on the floor.
Oh,
yeah, you have to magically fix the electricity issue by pouring water on it.
Lateral thinking. Lateral thinking.
Are we ready to go down yet?
No. Ow.
Sorry. You good?
You're going to be the actual death of me.
Well, now that's look what y'all done.
Created a disaster.
Get out of there. Shaggy, get out of there.
Ow.
Link literally was trying to kill you.
No.
Ow.
I just wanted to know what would happen if I cut open an explosive barrel.
Whee!
Oh yeah, we're back at the front. We're only missing one safe deposit, you know?
Nice. Some money.
But why does America need to fucking invade countries to get oil when their jerry cans are just filled to unlimited brim with them?
Because that's ours. Why would we want to use ours when we can use other people's?
Look how much oil.
It's like if I had eggnog, right?
I'm playing Splatoon.
Oh, jeez.
Uh-oh.
Like,
I didn't think it was going to do that.
Like, if I had eggnog, Link, right? And you had eggnog, and I was with you, I would drink your eggnog instead of drinking my eggnog.
Wow.
Yeah, he's gonna save his eggnog for last.
Yeah. So when you don't have eggnog, I will still have eggnog.
Seems right to me.
Yeah, it's very simple. Like, hello?
Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed.
Hi, Dr. Reed.
You hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Amy.
In Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
I'm Jacob. Well,
you sort of have.
I'm Ryan.
I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No, I'm immune.
I was infected. Felt like a saw in my brain. Because I'm in such good shape, I got better.
You got better? Oh my god.
I must have like antibodies.
Oh my god.
I'm thinking that's worth something?
Oh, it's worth something, all right.
Yeah, those flowers are pretty sick. I would say, oh my god, too.
For our vaccine program.
Yeah, there's a T-Rex coming.
Doc, I don't think I'm alone in here.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello?
Oh,
you okay?
Right. Holy mom! No, the cake!
Do I swear to kick your ass? Why do you...
I haven't thrown the bouquet.
Dance with the bride.
I forgot how to block. But I'm going to be able to do that.
I think it's alt. Stop with the shockwave.
7.
Oh crap, where did you come from?
3. 8. 1. 11. 3.
Oh, there's other zombies. Hi, other zombies.
Yeah, they're like... Oh, you just jump over them.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's video game physics.
It's Mario.
Yeah.
It's Mario Party.
We gotta heal. I got you.
Up and at him.
Thanks, Mom.
We had our reception. We were on our way.
I jumped it.
Pick the shuriken.
You may not bury the bride.
Oh, god damn it.
I got you. Maybe. If you stop electrifying.
Can you hear me?
You there? Oh, thank god. What happened?
Mahoosive zombie happened.
A what?
Look, I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica. And I know a house full of people desperate to escape. So, I'll sell them on this plan, okay?
Yeah. Okay.
I got the zombies move.
It's
look
vital
at
you
me.
Stay alive.
You are not
Hulk
wrong.
Smash.
No, I want to die. I don't know if I want to live.
I got basically buff all everybody.
Jackie, look at me. Hulk smash. Oh shit.
God damn it, Hulk.
Hulk smash.
Oh. Wait, we're missing one more safety.
Oh, now I can do a powerful jump kick.
Link must be hiding it.
It's on my butt.
What?
I'm playing Half-Life 3.
We're not beating everything with a...
Bonk, 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 bonk.
I want to make everybody at Emma's come.
if I get everyone at Emma's to go. I have my work cut out for me.
I'm always up for a challenge.
Oh, zombies.
Oh, off of their head.
kick. Wow, that just instantly killed them.
They don't have an arm anymore. I literally disarmed them. I'm taking this red car.
You would think this car right here, the one that looks perfectly usable. The probably still has a stupid engine in it.
Well, the red one looks fine too until someone smashed in the window.
Well, the red one doesn't have the engine. That.
Yeah.
Oh, a tiger.
I love when I get a tasty protein bar from a zombie's dead body.
I threw my cleaver at this guy so hard that my fucking head got cut off.
Oh, hey, there's a really big guy behind us.
Coming out of...
He looks pissed too.
Oh shit, that did nothing.
Oh, might as well try this. Oh, I don't have enough stamina.
I sure kicked him in the butt. Are you down?
This is too fucking much.
You're okay. Quit
slacking. This is too fucking
much. At least it doesn't use a med kit anymore.
quit slacking.
They're in combat again?
Nothing special in there. And this is just back to that room we're in, right? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because it's left to the outside. I mean, minus a lot right here.
Yeah, repair the weapons. If you give us a chance, might as well just go ahead and repair this real quick.
Yeah. Man, I found a dagger, but apparently I'm too low level for it.
Then just be a higher level.
God. You're so helpful.
You're welcome.
There was a chair stuck to Shaggy.
Dum-dums, you out here? Oh, sick, I can open this truck. Is there free candy in there?
No, but they're synthetic fibers.
Dang it, I wanted free candy.
Oh, you already get this. God damn it.
There we go.
Well, there's one in the back of the building and one, the one there.
Yeah, the one inside just turns off the alarm. The one in the back of the building unlocks the... Damn, you got fucked up. Wait, don't go down there! Don't go down there! Don't go down there! Don't go down there! He's going down.
I mean, trying to kill these guys. Jeez. Oh, there's a big guy down here now.
Uh-oh. Nope. Get out. Oh, jeez. Get out, Shaggy. Run. Get out, run.
There's a big guy. This guy's on fire.
Yeah, they're all high levels.
I'm gonna poop on him. I'm literally pooping on him.
Uh-oh.
That one's dead. I got you. Stomp is it. Ow. He's also got the shockwave ability.
I don't have to do a dropkick anymore. Oh my god.
He really wants you, Char.
I know.
I jumped too early.
You're a little mad at me.
Oh, now he's turned. He's after Link now.
Oh, come on. He's nowhere near me and I healed.
Where are you, mum? Ow.
Oh, oh my gosh. Ow.
Little help?
It's all to you, Char.
Someone give me a fucking hand!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Quit your crying, bitch.
Friends dying on the floor and you're just like, mmm, protein bar.
Get off of me! Now die!
Alright. Security guard safe key.
Oh, you just found the security guard safe key?
Yep. A Zumbo had it.
Because it was just in that room we were just in that has the need for that key.
Help, please.
Oh, is it something on you? Where you at, Char?
Nice.
I was up here.
Anything
oh my
cool
god, they're
here?
Coming from the vent.
This one came from
it
the sewer.
Just the vent is. And I'm doing no damage to them.
Oh, this zombie dodged me.
Yeah, they'll do that from time to time.
You're getting smarter.
They're right, evolving.
Is this safe?
There's a red box back here. Hunting knife.
Damn it.
Should be in that little room.
Oh yeah, I see it's there. Whoa, a blue machete.
A violent machete.
Ooh. Get the candy.
Get rid of the... Oh yeah, look at this bastard.
Yeah.
Well, let's clean off with the soy water.
Can I go up here?
I don't think the flying kick is worth it.
That human had an energy drink inside of them. Is that what happens when you drink too much energy drinks?
Yeah.
No, it's what happens when you eat the entire can.
You literally just consist of bottles inside of you.
Yeah, majority of the time your body's not digesting it.
Oh.
Which way are we going? We're going this way, right? Sorry, we're going that way.
I think he is this way. What a weird jumps like animation you have.
What is oh. Big guy.
Big guy. Oh. Man, that shockwave saved me.
Oh shit. Oh god.
Yeah. Up. It's shockwaved.
I can dodge this.
Ow.
Where is everybody? Still need you.
There is no me in team.
My favorite line was, as I died and Chad was healing me, my character was like, I've been abandoned.
I'm on the
Mario
legs.
Party minigame.
Just whooping him. Oh shoot, I got it. I'm out. I got hit by the fire. That one a Mario Party minigame, we get the fire that's just there. He got a pipe wrench.
Stupid that way.
That's
I mean,
bitch. That's right. Bitch. Stupid bitch.
Yeah.
On the car, on the next car.
Whee. I think I like the dropkick better.
Let's see, what upgrades can I get for this? I can electrify it.
It's good, because then we get to kill zombies.
Ow! Shit ass!
Come on, I don't feel like...
I need to make...
Oh, it's not a big guy.
This is a big woman, it looks like. I jumped. Come on, game. Hit the jump button and it didn't jump. Link just rejoined us and Link's already getting canceled for Miss Tinder. God, dig it.
Yeah, now you can't tell.
Just give him a transition.
Yeah. They told me as soon as they'll die, they're like, all right, this is what I want, Doc. I'm just like, all right.
Did I make my machete have electricity? I know.
I did. Because it's the only option I have right now. But luckily, in this bright side, in this game, you can change it later if you do find something else. I'm guessing because, when I click it, it gives me the options to. So I'm guessing we'll be able to remod it later.
Take off it. All I know right now is you can take it off. So, yeah.
Oh, hell yeah, because then we get to level them up.
Well, I won't kill more things.
Travel to Bel Air.
On kill more things.
I'm the first prince of Bel Air. Life.
I want to see their life fade from their eyes.
Well, it's already gone.
I want to see their not life fade from their eyes.
Sam's gonna be so.
Yeah, fire at the top of the hill.
I tell Emma I found a way out for us all through Santa Monica.
How'd it get so dark all of a sudden? What are you doing with that Shaggy?
Nothing. New side quest clickbait.
It's night time.
Look at him fly.
Guys, let's have a slumber party.
Was that even where we're supposed to go?